The Kabaka has for the first time broken his silence about the recently enacted Traditional and Cultural Leaders Act, suggesting perhaps it's targeted at his kingdom and throne. The controversial piece of legislation, which was passed amidst acrimony, bars cultural leaders from being sucked into partisan politics. Like a carefully choreographed occasion last evening, Mutebi chose the quiet and lush greenery at his palace in Banda to candidly speak about the act which the president is yet to assent to.
The recent legislation shows that there are plans, perhaps to weaken the kingdom and the throne of Buganda.
In the meeting, which lasted 5 hours, where 18 county chiefs who had prodded the Kabaka on the act, widely perceived in Buganda as an affront to the kingdom. Making thinly veiled attacks, Kabaka Ronald Muwenda Mutebi told his loyalists that he felt worried about the future of his throne. Tensions between the Buganda kingdom and President Yoweri Museveni have intensified since last year, when the two sides sparred over land and sovereignty. However, during the meeting, the county chief of Kyadondo implored the Kabaka to speak to the president. During the peak of the Buganda riots in September 2009, the president revealed that he occasionally telephoned the Kabaka, but his calls were ignored. Meanwhile, the Kawempe North MP Latif Sebagala has argued that fate is a double-crosser and is accusing the ruling NRM party of being the first to drag the Kabaka into partisan politics, citing footage in an advertisement.
The Kabaka of Buganda, in his adverts, and the intention of using the Kabaka of Buganda in his adverts is to solicit for votes.
However, the NRM's deputy publicist, Ofono Pondo, says the advert was not sanctioned by the Official Campaign Bureau.
NRM Official Campaign Task Force, for which I speak, has made no advert whatsoever, whether in pictures or a documentary, where they have invited the name of any cultural institution for purposes of mobilizing garnering support. However, we cannot prevent volunteers or indeed sections of government departments who want to tell the Ugandans about the history of Uganda.
As controversy continues to swirl around the legislation, it's not yet clear how it will influence voting patterns here in Buganda. Emma Mtaizibwa, NTV Tonight.